Are you trying to use Olympus's background voice recognition feature with Dragon Professional Individual Version 15? Unfortunately, this is currently unsupported. We have tested and confirmed this using an Olympus digital voice recorder, along with the latest version of the Olympus Dictation Management System software, ODMS R6.4 patch 10. Olympus is currently working to resolve the issue. However, there is another method you can use. The following steps will enable you to run your recorded dictations through Dragon's Transcribe recording tool, producing transcriptions of your audio files while preserving the original dictation for playback and correction. In this video, I will be using the Olympus DS-7000 voice recorder, the Olympus Dictation Module software, ODMS R6.4 patch 10, and Dragon Professional Individual version 15. First, let's create a Dragon profile. On the Dragon bar, select Profile, then New User Profile. If you are transcribing your own voice, enter a name for your profile and select Next. If you are transcribing someone else's voice, be sure to indicate it by checking the box next to This profile is to transcribe recordings of someone else speaking. Please note that if you are transcribing your own voice, you will need to have your recorder connected to the computer for the microphone check. If you are transcribing someone else's voice, you will not need the recorder at this time. Select your accent from the drop-down menu and click Next again. If you are transcribing your own voice, you will be prompted to choose an audio device. Then you will need to read the provided text. Once you are finished reading, select Next. If you are transcribing someone else's voice, you won't need to do this reading. On the Help Us to Improve Dragon screen, choose Don't Enable This Now and click Next. The final window will tell you that your transcription source is ready to go. Click Finish. Now that we have a profile, we can transcribe our recording. Connect your recorder to the computer. Select Tools from the Dragon bar and then select Transcribe Recording. You should see this window. Indicate whether you are transcribing your own voice or someone else's. Nuance recommends that when you transcribe someone else's voice often, you should create a profile for that person. Next, set the input folder by selecting Browse and pointing to the location of your dictation files. Dragon will set the output folder to the same directory as the input by default. Feel free to change this location. I like to create a new folder on my desktop for the transcription output directory. Once you are ready, select Transcribe. Dragon will now do its speech recognition magic. When the transcription is complete, you will see this window which allows you to choose what to do with the file. If you would like to open the transcription in DragonPad, select Done. Once DragonPad opens, you are able to listen to the recording while reviewing the transcription for accuracy.
To see more tech tips like this, please subscribe to our Certified eSupport channel. You can check us out on the web at www.certifiedesupport.com.